Just catching y'all up on my Ford Explorer. Working on doing restoring some of the trim here. You can see this side, I've cleaned it very well with alcohol prep and all that. And you can see on the other side where I've started applying the refinisher. It'll have to cure for a few minutes and then I'll buff it down. But just showing y'all kind of the difference there.